айвел шоу дю май гейм вив гроссмейстер Владимир Савон сезонал турнамент 75. He was a very good grandmaster, but years, a couple years before, he won Soviet championship with very high results, struggling with Talisman Slow for first place. But in this game, he was not so successful. So now, game Lvov 1978, I was white. It was Benoni. Year before, in the first division of Soviet Championship, he played with me Benoni. I played not very good variations, but won the game. And knight c3, he played not bishop before with Dimsa Indian, but c5. So he was in fighting mood. I was also in fighting mood, so game was interesting. You will see d5, take, take d6. Now white played a variation which consider is most dangerous for black. You will see what is this. E4, f4, and check. Sense of this check for black, strangely enough, not so easy to defend against this. For example, knight bd7. Why he doesn't want to go to d7? Yes. White play e5, and if knight will move, e6, and I win knight on d7 on the spot. Yeah? So knight d7 is mistake. It's playable bishop d7, but according to theory, after e5, again, white has good position. So usual move here, knight f6 d7. When you force knight from f6 to go to d7, I think you, it's promised variation.
White or black?
What? Yeah, I'm white. And so one opposite is a black. I played a4. This is one of popular moves. A4 idea that black can, after a6, I can withdraw my bishop, and b5 is impossible. Yeah? He castle, knight a3, not a, knight a6. He played this move resolutely, so I understood that he knows this variation probably more than I knew. I castle, knight c7, bishop d3, and he played a6. If I did some way, prepare b5. Now, what is the best way for white? I'm not sure. Here I already had to play. I didn't recall theoretical lines. Maybe it's possible to play a5, or in such positions, played sometimes knight d2, knight c4. I played queen e1. So one of idea to bring queen on a queen side, and our, you will see. Black played this one. Yes, black played rook b8. So he wants to play e5, b5. So I could play a5, d5, ab, knight takes b6, complicated game. But now white start complications immediately. It was not because I thought that it is best way, but I was in fighting mood. It was second round, and I wanted to play sharp game. I played e5 immediately. Of course, if you exchange on e5, I take, bishop will come on g5, and everything will be great. But black can play knight b6, attacking immediately on d5. So what I reach with e5, my pawn is hanging, the second pawn is hanging the air, but I prepared assault with my next move. If I would play knight e4, if you take knight d5, I would play knight d6, but black would have a very good option, bishop f5. Knight is pinned, and black is okay. So white play very sharp move f5. Now position become crazy, irregular, and very difficult to evaluate, and no question who will keep cold head and calculate variations and see tactical opportunities. Yes. So f5. Now, if he takes, white has idea to play f6, e6, so, but all my three pawns in the center are hanging, and he has to do something. He played d takes e5, probably it's the best move. What is options? If he play bishop f5, take, his king now, king side is not so safe. I have in my analysis queen g3, but I don't know why not this bishop. Bishop g5. Bishop g5 looks very promising. Maybe it's possible. I can play, for example, bishop f6. Queen g3, knight e8, knight e5. I don't know. It looks unclear, at least. So maybe it's better what I analyzed after the game. Just a moment. So if he takes on f5, take queen g3. Here, bishop h6 is an unpleasant threat. Probably it's a better, yeah. If he takes on e5, I have bishop h6. Bishop h6, queen f6, so maybe, just a moment. So maybe it's better. To play knight e5. Like white want to take on f5 a rook with a tremendous attack. Yeah? So after f5, probably bishop f5 is not a good move, and he played best move. He took on e5. I took on f6. On g6, sorry. And here it was a funny moment. This game was analyzed in several chess magazines, and except of Shakhmat of Riga. In Riga, we had an excellent chess magazine. Dali was written as chief editor, but in Riga we had good chess players, and Vitalin found that someone took with f pawn. So why not this h takes pawn? It's computer, not me. Analytics wrote, oh, black could play, have excellent position h take g6, because knight g5 is natural move. With idea queen h4, queen h7, black can play simply f6. What do you think white would play here? What, bishop g6? No, bishop g6, he takes my knight, and it doesn't play what I have here for the knight. Okay, I'll show you what is only Vitalin showed in his analysis. Very unusual jump with knight on h7. Yeah, he cannot move rook because I take on g6. Generally, when we sacrifice something, first of all, we have to check what happened if sacrifice will be rejected. Here, he cannot reject because bishop g6. Yes, and here I won decisive tempo, and here I really have tremendous attack. For example, rook f7, check. And bishop h6, and I think black will be destroyed. Yeah, cannot take on h6, and white has a lot of options. Simply bishop g7. For example, knight e8, bishop g7, knight g7, check, and exchange queen and take the rook. Okay, so he took with right pawn. Okay, then I have to move on this one. F take. Well, next move, white has to finish development and develop bishop, bishop g5. Just a moment. Bishop g5, queen d6. And here, white had a. So I already lost. Not only one pawn, but generally d5 pawn also will be losing, but white obtained some exit opportunities. Which move is the best one? Difficult to say. Maybe knight e4, queen d5, rook d1. White position is very active, but again, I have already minus 2 points. Yeah? Also, rook z1 was possible, but I played queen h4, threatening bishop e7. Black taking on d5, if any move, knights would defend against this. He took with c7 on d5, calculating variation, which is very attractive to him, but we have to consider this move. Here,
your bishop in the future. Mm-hmm. Yeah,
what?
Future, I see the champion and after the king. I see in 7 there, you might fork this work on the queen with the bishop.
Ah, no, so by bishop is 7, you mean? This threat exists. I remember what. Knight e4 was one of moves which I thought was best one. Here I wrote old analysis, rook a1, bishop e6, bishop e4. Now it's very unpleasant pin on d5, but he has move c4, now queen c5 he will unpin. Now white has very good move, rook f2. Now queen c5 is not a check, and some way I can bring rook on d2. He play queen c5, and now I take, and play exactly idea you offered. Bishop e7. No, I don't know what my computer is. He demand work. Just a moment, I'll try to specify. Here, I can close it. Yes, bishop e7, queen a5, I take, exchange, lay knight g5, h6, exchange rooks, and knight e4. It was my old analysis. Here, white has very strong position because in spite he has two pawns for exchange, I have a lot of threats, like knight f6. But probably instead of after rook f2 move, I was proud of. For him, it was better to play rook f7, defending against bishop e7, bishop e3, bishop f6. Knight g5, exchange, bishop f7. Yeah. Bishop f3, I plan to play some knight e4, rook d8, queen z2. It is, white has strong position, but black has still two extra pawns. It is typical for such chaotic position, but in the game it was completely different. After queen h4, remember, he took not with b pawn on d5, but c pawn. And he saw a variation which he thought will bring him victory. Because after rook just a moment, after rook a1, he has move c4. Now he wants to give check on c5, and he has two extra pawns, and it's not so clear what white has for this. I recall my friend Mark Dvoretsky, who was a big theoretician of chess generally, he told me that he checked all combinations of Tal, and he found that all of them were wrong. And he said that Tal usually started this combination when he sees somewhere a beautiful move. And he follows this beautiful move, and his opponents as rabbits went to these lines. I don't know if all combinations were wrong, but usually when we see in line beautiful variation move which opponent probably don't see, we follow this line. It was case in this game. So when he played c4, I played knight g5. It was idea I hope to. Now, if he takes on g5, I would took on g6. He has check, yes, it's only move. And take, yes. And here I have bishop e7, attacking queen, and next move, knight g5, and mate on h7. Yeah? You agree? Yeah, so, but when he played knight g5, and when he played c4 and he played knight d5, his idea was move c take d3. Now, if I take on b6, queen b6 check, and bishop f5 is his winning. So, it looks like he was very optimistic here. So what do you think White has to do here? Because it now start to look what Black is winning, what White was overestimated his options. What? Knight f6? See, and what? Knight f6. Black has to take.
Knight e7 shake.
What? Knight e7? Knight e7, let's check. Well, yes, okay, knight f6, bishop f6, I don't see here something very special, yeah? Black has extra piece and nothing special. Knight e7, yeah, it's more interesting. King has to go to corner. And now what?
You got to find a distraction movement. No.
What, Andrei, your suggestion? Yes, yeah. And it is when my opponent thought that he has a big advantage, suddenly this blow, knight e5. And it's like a move knight e7 in the game of Brown. Position immediately became completely different. Bishop e5 is bad because I take off a, or if he exchange on f1, rook takes, red knight f7 mate, bishop e5, I agree, I draw you no board, bishop e5, queen e5, I play knight g6, winning the queen, yes.
I think you
take the
queen
one. Might take g6. And if he takes, so just a moment. If he takes bishop e5, yes, I give. Just a moment, I have to explain to my computer. Yes, it doesn't want to go in the direction he has to. Yes. Yes, check. Yes, rook. F8, check. Just a moment.
Follow the queen and eight.
Rook. Eight, and here, bishop h6, maybe more beautiful, maybe. So let's return to knight e5. And suddenly black doesn't have, he cannot take this knight, he cannot take our knight, and he can doesn't have a defense against to g6 pawn. Well, everything he could do is to play bishop f5. Well, now you see what white has to do, yeah?
Yeah, protect bishop and
rook takes f5. Again, if he takes knight, take g6. He took knight, and I took on f5. So for two moves, he lost his off both bishops for one knight. He made move rook to f7, and after some consideration, I seated and think how to finish the game more beautiful. He resigned. So I went to this line. Maybe, as I told you, instead of queen h4, it was stronger knight f4. I analyzed the computer probably, but because I saw this beautiful variation, I followed for beautiful. Variation with beautiful move knight e5, and was successful. So it is really probably a method to choose the best way is to follow beautiful line. So we discussed in the first game a question of calculation of variations. In second, some psychology when you play against a person who thinks it's computer. And here also interesting was a moment creating mess, orienting on sudden and hidden threats. So it is some thoughts for ideas of dynamical sharp blind.